Welcome everyone to our information video. Today we're going to touch on the application process. I'm Michael, this is Michelle, and we're from LJ Hooker Freshwater.
Thanks, Michael. Yes, we often get asked by prospective tenants, how do we get this property or how do we get put to the top of the pile? So we thought we'd provide some information on the application process. This will be really interesting for our prospective tenants, as well as our investor clients can know what kind of due diligence we do to ensure you get a good tenant in your home.
Everyone's of the impression the first step is to attend the open home, but what works really well and has worked successful for us and our successful applicants has been to put an application in before you attend an open home. That way we can proof check your application, make sure all your supporting documents are there and assist you finding your perfect home.
That's exactly right, but just make sure after you've been through the open home that you let the agent know that you are in fact interested so they can proceed with your application. So we do suggest jumping onto oneform.com.au and completing your application form, which you can use for multiple properties in case your first one isn't your most successful one. But just keep in mind that you only apply for the ones that you really are interested in.
Absolutely. And I think, Michelle, what's important is when the application does come through to us, is to make sure all your supporting documents are there. We touched on it before, but you know, things like bank statements, pay slips, a tenant ledger. Is there anything I've forgotten?
You definitely need to provide your proof of income as well as your proof of current address. That's a big one, so like a phone bill or an internet bill. Your tenancy ledger is very important. If you're thinking of moving, we do suggest asking your current real estate for a copy of this so it can speed up the process. The biggest tip would be to let all your referees know as well that you are looking to apply, because at the end of the day, if we have to spend the day chasing them, you may lose out with someone who was more prepared and their application was completed.
And I think what's important is it's not that we're trying to pry into your personal lives over the top. It's more just we want to substantiate who you are on your application is who you are in real life, and that we have transparency with our owners as well.
We understand that everybody's circumstances are different and you may not be renting at this time. You may own your own home and looking to sell, or perhaps you're renovating. So in this case, you would include a copy of your rates notice and you could put down your selling agent as a referee for you as well. So basically, the more complete your application is with your supporting documents and your referees available, the quicker we can process your application and you can get the approval you're after. This means great customer service for our tenants and low vacancy rates for our owners.
Thanks, Michelle, and thank you all for watching. If you've got any further questions, we'd love to hear from you on 9939 5400. Thanks for your time.